Alex, my best friend. I knew from the moment we met that there was something different about you. What I didn't know then was that I was meeting the person who would change my life. You and Hayden have brought me so much happiness and genuine love. Your strength and dedication have shown me what true love is, and I couldn't imagine spending my life with anyone else. From our last-minute adventures, movie nights on the couch, kitchen dances to no music, I have loved every minute of these past few years with you, and I cannot wait to continue laughing through life with you. Today, when we become husband and wife, I make these promises to you. I promise to always support you, to keep you grounded, but to always support your dreams. I promise to always mention how great the yard looks after you've spent all afternoon mowing. I promise to always be true to you, to devote my heart to only you, and ensure that you know this wholeheartedly each day. I promise to protect you from bees if you protect me from spiders. I promise to continuously work on being my best self for you, to make you smile, to brighten your day, to be strong for you when you need me to. I promise to do the dishes as long as you'll take out the trash. I promise to be patient and kind, thoughtful and proud. Most of all, throughout everything, I promise to always love you and Hayden with my whole heart for my whole life.
I've sat down many nights while you're at work trying to figure out in so many words what you mean to me. This shouldn't be so hard to accomplish because when I think of what you mean to me, I just feel love. When we first met, I knew immediately that I wanted nothing more than to continue getting to know you. You truly saw me, you understood me, accepted me in a way that nobody else has, in a way that I believe nobody else can. You are truly my best friend. You won my heart, and you certainly won Hayden's heart. I will never be able to thank you enough for not only choosing me, but choosing Hayden as well. We hit the lottery in finding you. Because of this, I know for a fact you're going to make an amazing mother to our own child or children someday. If that happens, for now, Dutton will do. I want you to know that I vow to love you without reservations or conditions. I vow to always do my best to give more than I take and to not keep score. When I'm with you, I'm the best version of myself. I know sometimes I can be stubborn and quiet, but because you work through those moments with me, I know we can make it through anything. I promise to continuously work on myself and to be the husband you deserve. I promise to be your partner in all things and nurture your dreams and whatever you wish to pursue. I promise to be there when you're needing me the most and make you laugh when you're taking yourself too seriously. I'll be there to hold your hand always. This day has been a long time coming, but seems to have gotten here so fast. June 19th, 2021 is just the start. I couldn't have imagined choosing anyone else but you to go through life's journey with. I love your laugh, your amazing smile, and your caring nature. I promise to support you as you support me and to honor you and to love you unconditionally. Happy wedding day. I love you most.
A cold beer's got 12 ounces. A good truck's got maybe 300,000. You only get so much until it's gone. Duracells and a mag light, a needle drop on a 45 are the kind of things that only last so long. When the new wears off and they get to getting old, sooner or later time's gonna take it.